We are about to embark upon a series of strange and exciting, dangerous adventures. Adventures that will lead us to all parts of the world.
Hello, and welcome to another Bad Comic Review. This time we are looking at Detective Comics number 990. This is written by James Robinson, art by Stefan Segovia. Ivan Plascencia did colors. Alan Pasquella did the colors on pages 8 and 17 through 19. Rob Leigh letters. John Paul Leon did the cover, which is a pretty decent cover. I have the foil one. I like those. They're gimmicky, but they're fun. Dave Walgos was assistant editor. Chris Conroy, editor. Jamie S. Rich, group editor. Now, Batman comes face to faces with the arch enemy that he was looking for, but it may not be an actual enemy. So he tries to save some thugs' life and the bad guys get away. Meanwhile, the Signal had to go out and bust up some guys called the Brokers in order to find out where this bad guy's lair is. Meanwhile, GCPD is attacked by another enemy, an older enemy, and a villain comes to save the day. Pretty surprising. Even going so far as to save Commissioner Gordon. Well, Batman shows up to talk, and they're going to have a long discussion. Overall, it was an okay story. The art is very solid for the most part. I liked it. I like the way this guy draws Batman, and some of the bad guys look really cool, but some of the other panels look a little lazy, and it shows. And of course, the buildings all look like they're traced photographs, but that seems to be par for the course these days. But some of the villains looked really cool, like I said. Commissioner Gordon looked okay throughout, so I'm okay with the art. Is it worth the cover price? Probably not. Batman does not talk like Batman. He talks like a 25-year-old, just out of college millennial. I didn't find that his characterization was fitting with not only his intelligence level, but how the character has historically been portrayed. So, took some issue with that. I just thought it was lazy dialogue more than anything. But the main core story seems fairly interesting. Again, it's serialized, so you're probably going to have to read the whole story arc to understand what's going on. You could probably get a grasp of the first two parts of this, but there's no resolution here, and you're gonna be really confused, like I am, as to what is actually going on, more than is probably appropriate. But it's overall a decent issue. It's worth a buck or two. I wouldn't pay cover price for it. It's definitely not worth that. Paper quality is real good, though, and like I said, I enjoyed the art, and it salvaged the mediocre storyline. This is probably the weakest part of this run by James Robinson. He can do much better than this with dialogue, especially. Otherwise, the main story seems fine. So, a weak recommendation. If you find it cheap, pick up the storyline. Beyond that, I don't really think it's going to be worth more than a dollar or two to you. But that's just my take. As always, thank you so much for listening and supporting the channel. If you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe so you don't miss future reviews. And we hope to see you on the next one.